That'll be no. Oh, what? Oh, wait. Oh, shit. I just lost to Byron. Oh, God. Nah, I will battle the gym straight up. He has a shovel. He's like Animal Crossing character. It's no surprise. He's still much to learn. In place, my son Rourke. Bro, I beat Rourke with a Buju. I'm gonna beat you with a Skuntank. Bro, he lives his steel Pokemon for sure. Look at that biceps. Oh, Trick Room animation looks cool. I'm gonna spam like power up punch and one shot every steel type in here. I don't think I'll be no. Oh, what? Oh, wait. He has Trick Room. I forgot. What? This Steelix does so much damage. Good thing I didn't like died from that. Okay. I think I can one-shot this with Skuntank. I don't know. He has the berry. I think Pikachu will do damage at least. Bro, I do zero damage, but it's gonna be paralyzed, I think. Oh my god. This Bastiodon is strong and I cannot poison it. Let's see. If I can crit with Night Slash, he's dead. Oh no! Oh my god! Let's see if I can burn. Burn, burn, burn. Burn, please. Wait, I'm gonna lose. Crit, please, crit, crit. Oh! shit! I just lost to Byron. Oh god. Okay, so he has 3 Pokemon. And I have 3 as well. Because I won't count Pikachu. Okay, let's change the game plan. We will put Charlie first against Bronzor, and he will one-shot it for sure. I can't believe I lost. Now this is my revenge. I wasn't ready for steel types. One shot! That's what you get. Steelix. Okay, so this is... It's time for revenge. Should have done the close combat. Zero damage. Okay, for the grand finish, close combat. That's an ugly animation, bro. Like, have you seen the close combat in Pokémon Platinum? It's the most beautiful move ever. Wait, what? Iron Tail? Oh, Flash Cannon. Okay.